So I get a lot of questions about my pop-ups and how I do my pop-ups and what kind of stuff do I do at the pop-up. So I just kind of want to give this little tutorial about a mini pop-up I'm doing today with Barb's Drive-In here in Fresno, California, and right here downtown. So the theme of today's pop-up is Queen and Slam. Typically, if the event has a theme, I like to do something to go along with the theme. So I did make a tee for this pop-up. I also brought one of my tanks that looks similar to the dress that she has on in the photo. I brought like some of my little more urban items. I set it up so that they can kind of match, so that if people are looking to get like multiple items, it gives them kind of an idea of how to set up their outfit. I also brought these really cute bags, because as you see, they look really good at night. I make sure that I have all my payment easy to scan, because we are at a pop-up, so people like to move kind of fast. I bought this dress that I had in my shop. Again, it's going with the theme. This rug I basically got from probably like Ross. I like to put this little chandelier up. I think I got that from Joanne's Linens. But as you can see, this is just a utility van. Like, that's basically all this is a utility van. And I just kind of throw blankets up on the sides. I pin them up. You can probably see the pins up there. And I cover everything to kind of make it look a little bit more exotic. And then I open up the doors and set everything up. This is my pop-up. I'm kind of early, so there's not really people here, but it's going to be a drive-in. There's food vendors, and I'm set up to go. Oh, and the little lights, those I got from Amazon. Really great buy. They have all the letters, so it's really cool for a nighttime.
Yo, B, they ready. Let's go.
I'm feeling myself.
I'm with some hood girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and less sex have it. These Chanel bags is a bad habit.